Hi there, it's Michelle Kellogg, and I'm at the Beachbody Summit, and I'm about to taste the new flavor, Tropical Shakeology, for the first time. And I have to say, it kind of smells like Pepto-Bismol. I don't know if I'm going to like this.
Pepto-Bismol.
Here we go.
It's like being on a tropical island.
It's okay. It's better than the green berry because I can drink it. But I don't think I love it. Chocolate's still my favorite, but this is definitely drinkable.